Google Cloud Hero is an exciting and engaging experience where we bring together both Google Cloud solution architects and our hands-on resources. Really lets people get their hands dirty being able to use cloud computing skills. MSBA programs around the country are really interested in bringing cloud computing skills and techniques and resources to their student body. The MSBA program at UC Davis was one of the four schools that came to our attention as bringing together that ecosystem of the business analytics, the business decision making, and at the same time, bringing it together with all the technical acumen that's needed.
People from Google are coming here. We get to meet people from such a big tech organization. But also, we were told after we complete this cloud course, there's like a back door where our resumes get uploaded into Google's system. That's just a big plus for us, and it might help us in the application process further along.
It's more of like a fun, competitive way of trying to learn what the Google Cloud Platform essentially is. Because on the Google Cloud Platform, there's a whole lot of different services. You can store your data there, you could do BigQuery there, you could do an AutoML there. So there's machine learning.
I'm one of the volunteers, that's why I have this t-shirt beforehand. But it's gonna be a fun event, and whoever does the games the fastest is gonna be named the Google Cloud Hero of UC Davis. It's going to be a great opportunity for us students to get our hands dirty into, you know, that different platform that we're not really used to using and see the data from their point of view.
Coming to Google Cloud, I had the opportunity to bring learning resources to students all over the world and also to developers in their place of business. And it's very exciting to be able to empower people to upskill and go to the next level, both for their academic and professional careers.